If you like women, then you know it, clap your hands. If you like women, then you know it, clap your hands. If you like women, then you know it, then you really want to show it. If you like women, then you know it, clap your hands.
He want my number, had to hit him with the mm-mm. Fantasizing, got him fiending for this mm-hmm. Thick thighs, got him busting out the jeans, yeah,
and that's when he hit me. The best idea I ever had in my entire life. That's the worst idea you ever had in your entire life.
Up it was always, why don't you be with a man? Why haven't you got with a man yet, Megan? Why do you choose to be with a woman? It's such a sin and you're making so many wrong turns. I'm not gonna love you for that. And you know that, right? You know, if you date a woman, I'm not gonna support that. But you'll find the right man, you'll settle down, have a few kids. Or the guys would be like, oh, you just haven't had the right dick, you haven't found the right man. Every man you probably ever been with, it was wrong. Oh, it's because you've been raped, or it's because you never had a role model of a man in your life. No, I just don't find men attractive. I never found men attractive. I was born this way. I was born to love women. No matter how many times my family has told me it's such a sin. God's gonna hate you. People are gonna hate you. Your dad probably hates you. Well, I know deep down that he doesn't hate me. I love women. I love the way they treat me. I love the way they smell. I love the way they look. I love the way they act. The emotional state, the everything about them drives me crazy. It's not men.
Oh, Lord.
Type of brother, silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller, when times get hard, need someone to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
You look lonely. I can fix that.
Sheesh!
Baby.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Holy.
You're so beautiful.
How are you, my girlfriend?
Come here.
I'm a baby in you.
Who's bold, so to speak? Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due because you don't like pussy in power. Then I'm.
A little, but
that's it. I'm sounding the lesbian alarm.
Sing.
On the edge of greatness.
Good job. Keep going.
A scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Things I wish I knew about girls before dating girls, part 15. The indecisiveness level is insane. If you're trying to go out to eat, good luck picking where. It'll just be, oh, I don't care, you pick. And then they'll be like, no, I don't care, you pick. And you're like, I don't care, you pick. And then once you finally go out to eat, once you figure it out, after like 2 to 3 years, then you fight over the fucking bill. You're like, oh, no, I got it. No, I got it. No, I got it. No, I got it. Mm. Crazy.
Okay, give me a slushie.
What can I offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Hey, I love your shirt.
Thank you.
Hey, I love your shirt.
Thank you.
Shut your dumb ass up.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, old man. So when he loves me, I say I am gay. He says, go back and change. I say, for goodness sake, just give me your sister's number so that I can find her.
Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom, 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 to the top.
I'm not a boxer. I'm not a fighter. I've never claimed to be a fighter.
I'm gonna knock out Austin because I'm an actual fighter and I got two guns right here.
Why am I here?
My girlfriend's name is Ashley, so I just do us both a favor and call her Daddy.
Oh shit, here we go again.
I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night to come and grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can't control you.
Okay, give me a slushie.
What can we offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
So we find this fucking skull here. It has a full set of teeth.
Ricky here.
And this dumbass goes, you think it's a bird?
Someone said if you play this sound, your soulmate will text you.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was